Well, we're in the timeout round right now as we have one area of rain moving out, waiting for the next one, which will come in during the morning hours tomorrow. Well, we are at 71. That's the warmest it's been all day. Cloudy, muggy, foggy, all the above. Dew point up to 63, so a little more juice in the air than we've had over the last couple of days. You have to look close on the Viper display to see much of anything, but a few little showers trying to pop in far northwest Iowa, where temperatures are in the 70s, but most of the rain from earlier today finally sliding off to the east across Illinois. So here in central Iowa, dry for the next several hours. As we move through the mid-evening, we'll see temperatures falling back into the mid to upper 60s. Early morning, 61, and then by late morning, showers and thunderstorms back with us again. Temperatures will be in the upper 60s, and chances for rain pretty high toward the midday hours tomorrow. Warmest temps continue to be across western Iowa, where they saw upper 70s today. Now with the clouds moving back in, lower 70s across areas to the east in the upper 60s. So here's the big area of rain from this morning moving away. Secondary area of precipitation now developing to the west. So there's kind of a gap in between. And again, across northwest Iowa, this is caused just by the heating of the day. Those showers will die off after dark tonight. So one front moves out. Our winds will turn to the northeast for a bit. And then the second one moves in tomorrow. With the low mainly across Missouri, we'll have a cool northeast breeze feeding in with the heaviest showers across about the southern half of the state. And then notice up here, that is the cold front, which will bring very strong winds on Friday. Just think, wind on Friday. I think we'll see gusts right around 40 miles an hour on Friday as the cold air surges on in. So for tonight, pretty quiet during the morning tomorrow. Here we are about noon. Look at the showers and storms, especially over southern Iowa. These will continue to push north and east through the late afternoon hours and then become much more scattered late. And then the front starts to move on in, and that will end the precipitation, and cold air moves in time for the weekend. Tonight, some isolated showers out to the west, but here in central Iowa, just cloudy and a little on the gloomy side, 59. During the day tomorrow, rain will be likely by late morning, including the chance for some heavier storms across the southern Iowa, northern Missouri area, temperatures in the upper 60s to about 70. You know, we mentioned the wind again on Friday. Don't forget that. 54 Friday, temperatures in the low 50s again Saturday. Sunday, a bit better, 62 degrees. And then next week, we get back into the 70s by Tuesday.
All right. Thank you, John.